It's your boy Rank123 and I'm back with another video. Today I'm doing another video on Red Dead Redemption 2. So in today's video I'm doing another mission in Chapter 5. Oh, there's Javier. We got a real problem. I think this is the last one. This is the last of Chapter 5. I know I said that last video, but we got the ship, finally. Hercule was not lying.
He's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
Why wouldn't they just blow holes in us right now? I like the man's style. Thorough, nasty, vindictive. Of course you'd like him, Micah.
In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the arch.
Okay, so they got our captain.
Hercule? Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right, Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship.
Hercule comes with us to America.
Let's get to work.
He could be a good asset in the team. This way. No, okay. Jesus Christ, what was that? I'm coming for that booty, boy. Oh, there's enemies there. Let's go take that booty then. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. My knife is ready every day. And I'll get the other one, okay? Okay. I need to pick up that hat.
Let's plant the explosives.
No, I can't pick up the hat. Oh, okay.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Cowpoke.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Look how fast Micah is with his fat little belly. Oh, okay. Come on. Hey, I got some Deadeye now. Oh, there they are. Oh shit, fuck off! Goddamn French bastards. Oh yeah, I looked up Tahiti, it's not owned by America, it's owned by French. Even though it's closer to America than France. No sniping here, boy.
Let's keep moving.
Any day.
Head up the stairs and get the rest of them.
Better not jump scare me, boy. Oh shit.
Wait here for a second for the others to catch up.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off.
Okay, let's go then, Dutch. I shouldn't have wasted my ammo. No. Dutch, move your fat ass. No. Oh, he's got a nice hat.
How are you getting on with those cannons, Micah?
Nearly there.
I'm coming, cowpoke.
Okay, boys, we are live. Stand back. Captain's being held in the workers' compound. This way.
Okay. Why's Hercule following us? He could leave. He doesn't have any beef here.
You going in?
Yeah. On your mark, Arthur. Let's go!
I wasn't expecting this!
Okay, let's deal with these.
Micah, move your fat ass. Your ass is fatter than cheesy nuts is. Oh, I missed that poor cheesy. No. Oh, fuck's sakes, I just want my Deadeye back. Finally, Hercule got him. I'm pushing up, boy. Okay, oh shit. Didn't see you there. Didn't see you there, but now you can't see me either because I blew your face off.
You get the captain out of that cabin.
I'm coming for you, boy. Oh shit. He's not dead. Oh shit. It's Levi. We haven't seen him in ages.
I got you now, you bastard.
And Dutch has got you.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Oh, we finally see Fuza. And he looks like a serial killer. Dutch.
Not today, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are.
The captain.
Which is why you're going to let us...
Get my gun! Ha, fuck you, Levi. Get him, Dutch. He's gone away.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am...
Why say your real name?
Let's go.
What about Aidan O'Malley? Oh yeah, and I looked up what Aidan O'Malley, who he was, because it sounded familiar. It's a character from GTA 4, I believe. I knew they'd do that. I knew they'd try to add something like that into the game. Where's Bill? We could really use him now. Wait, is that Bill? No, that's my car. Oh yeah, I forgot Hercule was here.
Another one. Shoot him.
Where? Oh shit. He's still alive. Let me finish you off, buddy. Where's the captain? Oh, the captain's over there.
Look out on the left, this one on the rock!
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Come on, let's finish this corner!
Oh shit! What if Hercule is working for Fuza, that's why he didn't shoot him? Oh no, Micah's out. And if Micah's working for Fuza as well? That's a little bit far-fetched. Thank you, friend. Oh, shit. Where is he? Shit! I'm losing ammo. Losing health, I mean. Fuck's sakes. Where are the others? It's just me and you now, Hercule. Oh my god, Deadeye! I wonder if we'll kill Fuza, or if he's gonna be in chapter 6.
Goddamn idiot.
Come on!
Oh, he's up there. If I have my Deadeye, I can... Shit, do I have it? Yes! Let's go, we can shoot him now. Let's go then. Oh no! I wasted it. You can't even shoot him. For fuck's sake! No, Arthur, don't do your parkours now. Oh, I have to shoot him with a cannon, obviously. Oh, okay. Look up. Oh. That's Fuza dead. It was nice not knowing you because you only appeared in one mission.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you, Hercule. You've been a good friend.
We survived.
Just about.
Just barely. Arthur's contracting lumbago.
What now? What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to
Bill doesn't have his bald patch like in Red Dead 1.
Slip ashore, one by one. Find out what's what.
Obviously.
You don't cut and run now.
Head back to Blackwater.
Oh my god, shut up.
Why not?
Because last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now. Feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money.
Oh my god. How much money do we need? We got like 16,000 from the Valentine job. We wasted most of the Saint Denis job because of fucking Gloria, the blind old lady. That Dutch fucking strangled. And the captain that backstabbed us.
Carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell.
Okay.
We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
Then no way gonna be in Shady Bell.
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen.
At least someone other than Arthur is seeing that Dutch is crazy.
Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Lumbago. Let's hope there's not another storm waiting. Is that the end? Lumbago. There's gonna be a title screen come up there now and say another mission, another day. Well, this is going to be the rest of the video. Just a black screen with a revolver cartridge, magazine in the bottom. Oh, okay, and I told you. Dear Uncle Tacitus. So, guys, I'm sorry I have to end it on a cliffhanger like that. We arrived back to America and we killed Fusa and Levi. And we said goodbye to Hercule. And we're off Guam and back in, that's not Saint Denis, that's somewhere else. Maybe in Mexico? But yeah, if you did enjoy this video and want to see more Red Dead Redemption 2 content, then leave a like and a video. Subscribe if you're new, I just hit 350 subscribers, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys. And enjoy.